Hello, Anika.
Oh, hello there.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at the globe.
Oh, a question pops up in my mind.
Please ask me.
Can you tell me where is India in the globe?
Yes. Right here.
That's correct. Now, can you tell me how many states are there in India?
Yes, 28.
Very good. Now, can you tell me how many union territories are there in India?
8.
Wow! Very good. Okay, now let's have a small quiz.
Oh yes, I love quiz.
Okay, you have to tell me the capitals of states and union territory.
Okay,
are you ready?
Yes.
What is the country capital of India?
New Delhi.
That's correct. Andhra Pradesh?
Hyderabad.
Arunachal Pradesh?
Itanagar.
Assam?
Dispur.
Bihar?
Patna.
Chhattisgarh?
Raipur.
Goa?
Panaji.
Gujarat?
Gandhinagar.
Himachal Pradesh?
Shimla.
Mizoram?
Aizwal.
Jharkhand?
Ranchi.
Wow! Karnataka?
Bangalore.
Kerala?
Tiruvanthapuram.
Madhya Pradesh?
Bhopal.
Maharashtra?
Mumbai.
Manipur?
Imphal.
Meghalaya?
Shillong.
Nagaland?
Kohima.
Odisha?
Bhubaneswar.
Punjab?
Chandigarh.
Rajasthan?
Jaipur.
Sikkim?
Gangtok.
Wow! Tamil Nadu?
Chennai.
Wow! Tripura?
Agartala.
Telangana?
Hyderabad.
Uttar Pradesh?
Lucknow.
Uttarakhand?
Dehradun.
West Bengal?
Kolkata.
Haryana?
Chandigarh.
Wow! You have completed the first level of states. Now let's see the union territories.
Okay.
Andaman and Nicobar Islands?
Port Blair.
Chandigarh?
Chandigarh.
Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu?
Daman.
Wow! Delhi?
New Delhi.
Jammu and Kashmir?
Srinagar in summer. Jammu in winter.
Wow! Lakshadweep?
Kavarati.
Puducherry?
Pondicherry.
Ladakh?
Leh.
You're absolutely correct, Anika. I'll be coming up with new quizzes for you.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.